welcome Delfino back to Tribal Council. Wait, first off, where's Colleen? She drank some invisibility potion. She's here though. Well, that's weird. Okay, anyways. Joker, choose who you want to give up your immunity to. I'll give it to Mario. Alright, see you later, Joker. See ya. Alright, Mario cannot be voted for. Anyone else fair game? Bonnie, you're first. Sorry. I just think you're too threatening at challenges, so... Yeah, you're just gonna be a huge threat later on the merge.
So it's basically a respect vote.
I don't trust you after you wrote my name down at our first tribal council.
Thank you.
I will now go tally the votes. If anyone has an idol and you would like to play it tonight, now would be the time to do so. No one? Okay, once the votes have been read, the decision is final. Person voting out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Bonnie. Bonnie, that's two votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, that's three votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, that's four votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, five votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, six votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, seven votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, eight votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, nine votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, that's 10 votes, Bonnie. Bonnie, that's 11 votes, Bonnie. Eighth person, vote out of Survivor Ultimate. Bonnie, that's 12 votes enough, need to burn your torch. Bonnie, the trap is spoken. Time for you to go. Good luck, guys. Well, what's interesting that is that this time, y'all voted unanimously. Anyways, grab the torches if I can, except for you, Mario. You have to stay here for an important reason. Rest of y'all, have a great night. Well, all of them voted me out. So, it's no surprise that that wasn't blindside. No hard feelings whatsoever. I made a terrible mistake by voting against Luigi when I should have, like, voted with the majority. I have mad respect for all those that are playing the game, and I just wish them good luck.